Good morning. Today we are going to discuss about an interesting concept which the world is known for, that is marketing management. Marketing management is an important aspect of everybody's life. Even self-marketing is important nowadays. Now we'll discuss what is marketing management. It is the process of planning what we have to market and execute what we have planned. And for that, we have to price our product or ideas, whatever we want to market, and promote that. And it need to be distributed to the particular or concerned consumer. That is what we mean by marketing management. So we need to exchange our ideas and services through a planning process and executing it properly and satisfy the target group, that is our consumer. That is what we mean by marketing management. Objectives of marketing management. So the main objective is creating new customers. Though we have introduced our product, we need people to consume more of our product. That is why we are going for marketing in our product. So creating new customers, satisfying the needs of customers, enhancing the profitability of business, rising the standards of living of people, determining the market mix are the major objectives of marketing management. The next is marketing management process. How we are planning and executing it, through which we are satisfying our customers. The first process that is very important in marketing management process and which is differentiating marketing and selling is analyzing the market opportunities. So while bringing a new product, a new concept, we need to find out how the market is, and then we have to go for research, then find out who will require such product, such ideas and other things. The next is designing the marketing strategies. How we are going to approach the target consumers, and then planning the marketing program, the entire marketing program, the mode of advertisement through which we are going to distribute the products, and how are we going to price, everything need to be planned. And then after planning, very important thing is organizing and controlling the marketing effort. After organizing it, we need to find out whether we are going in the right track, and that can be more successful. The next is marketing concepts. What are all the basic marketing concepts that a marketing personality should understand? That is understanding needs and wants of customers, and we have to satisfy them better than our competitors. The main thing is you have to understand the needs and wants of customers and developing goods and services in order to satisfy them. And it should also result in profit maximization and identification of markets. The next is, what do we mean by needs and wants? Needs are basic human needs like food, shelter and clothing. And these needs become wants when they are given into a form of a product or brand. So need becomes, or needs give rise to want. Okay, the next is market offering. Developing, after analyzing the market, we need to produce some product or ideas. Then we have to provide them at a value which enhances also our value, which means providing the product at a competitive price and earning a profit out of it. And exchanging mechanism, which means which is the essence of marketing. Why we are doing marketing? In order to earn profit. So which state some of the conditions in exchange mechanism also. So these are the essential features of marketing, that are needs and wants, creating offers, and then customer value, exchange mechanism. Thank you.